Hello and welcome to another episode of Masala 5 Spices. This is Lekha Menon, editor of Masala magazine, your go-to for all things Bollywood. And with me is Mawa Shajaz in pink again.
In pink again. I've worn the same dress again because last time I got such good comments on this color. So I decided that this should be again.
Actually, the fashion police isn't too pleased with you, but it's okay. Maaf kar dete hain
aapko. Ah, matlab it's okay. Because Ariana Huffington, yes. She said that women should repeat clothes. And that's why I'm following her advice that I should repeat clothes. Because we don't bash Simon Cowell for wearing the same V-neck t-shirt over and over and over again. And I think in all the seasons of American Idol, he must have worn only that shirt. That's it. So this is going to be my new Masala 5 Spices t-shirt, shirt, whatever.
Okay, we get your point. Let's move on to the news now.
Definitely.
So what are we talking of today?
What we're talking about is like my shirt. It's the same thing from past weeks. It's like, bas kar do yaar, enough, don't want to talk about it anymore. It's the money karne ka controversy, Lekha.
Oh God,
we can't stop
this
talking
end.
About
just
it.
Stop it. Now, enough. You know, ab dono bade ho gaye ho.
Back and forth.
Patch up. Either patch up or shut up, please.
Ah, patch up or shut up. That's nice. I'm going to use that.
So Kangana has, as Mahavash just said, she has again lashed out at Krish.
Yeah.
Krish lashed out back at her. And now she says that everyone is petty and nobody wants to, you know, appreciate her. Excuse me, ma'am, you have to, you know, give love to receive love. So don't complain if people are not congratulating you.
But why aren't they, why aren't they talking it out like adults in a boardroom, in a conference room? Like they're big shots, they've done work before. They're not newbies, they're not kiddies, they're not startups. Why aren't they sitting in like professionals and adults and discussing, hey, it's going to interview with this going interview, like.
Actually, I hope they don't do that because then we'll get the news.
That's vested interest.
Vested interest. On another note, have you noticed one thing?
Yeah.
In Bollywood, people never admit to dating unless it's over.
Mm.
So I'm talking of Coffee with Karan on Sunday, and we had two hunks, Siddharth Malhotra and Aditya Roy Kapoor, talking about their love lives after the breakup. Like, kya maza hai na usme?
Mm.
So Sid admitted that he was dating Alia Bhatt, who is now dating Ranbir Kapoor,
yes.
Who's a good friend of Siddharth's good friend Ranbir Kapoor.
Okay.
No, wait, I'm all confused. What's happening?
I have no idea. All I know is that they've used to date people, now they're not dating them anymore. And when I remember in Coffee with Karan, when they used to, you know, throw, and Karan loves throwing these innuendos.
Yes.
And he's throwing these innuendos and they're both like looking at each other slightly. And everybody knows that
yeah,
you're dating. Just accept it, man.
So to cut a long story short, Sid was dating Alia Bhatt. Aditya Roy Kapoor was dating Shraddha Kapoor. And you know what? We reported it. We said that they were. At that time they said, no, we're just good friends. Huh, ab to pol nikli na. So admit it when you're dating, guys. That's
what interesting. Do it in the beginning. It's okay. See, it's all clean. Everybody knows Alia's dating Ranbir, so
yeah,
it's all good.
It's all
everybody
good.
Has accepted. Sab kashirwad de diya. It's fine.
In social media moment of the week, my vote goes to the one and only Deepika Padukone. You know why? Because she is Miss Congeniality. Actually, Kangana should take some tips from Deepika on how to handle ex's currents, ex. And everyone else in the world.
Yeah, man.
So
she's
what
gorgeous.
She do?
She's gorgeous. I mean, I'm in awe of her. I think she's beautiful. So I think you know more about what she
yes.
did exactly. We were talking about this.
So
earlier.
If you've been stalking Deepika the way I do on Instagram, you'd have noticed that she left a heart emoji and said it's hot to guess who? Katrina Kaif,
nice.
Who used to date her ex Ranbir Kapoor. Wow, that's friendship. And of course, Katrina reciprocated with a nice hot like an emoji of her own. So. It's all good on that front and so beautiful, isn't it?
And you know, this whole myth of aurat ki dushman hoti hai. That is
bilkul nahi hota.
Out of the window, not happening anymore.
Not if you're Deepika, any which way. That's why we love you.
So Lekha, the hot news is that Saare Jahan Se Achha, which is another biopic, Bollywood loves biopics
yes,
these days. So Saare Jahan Se Achha, which was previously starring Shah Rukh Khan, which I love, who I love. I mean, he's the best. And now it's Vicky Kaushal is in and Shah Rukh is not doing the film anymore.
Well, it's not confirmed yet, but honestly, I would love it if Vicky's there because seeing what he has done in all his movies, including Uri, which apparently touched, 200 crore
yeah.
or something?
Yeah.
Amazing. Is there anything that this guy can't do? So I think he'll be a good replacement, if at all.
But there's no one like Shah Rukh Khan. That's what I maintain. I feel like that's just... It's not just a fan in me talking, it's just the stardom. Look at the guy. There's nobody like him. He used to say in one of his shows, like I think he said it in Anupam Kher's show, I believe, that I'm the last of the stars. And I truly believe that. So There's no one like you.
There is no one like Shah Rukh, but there is also sometimes, you know, he ends up with a zero.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Yeah, well.
Let's not talk about that.
Yeah,
right?
Let's not talk about that. That's traumatic.
So, the song that we are all singing, humming, rapping rather, is Gully Boy. Now, when will this movie release? I know we have been talking about it over and over again, but that's the only movie that this month that has really excited us.
Yeah, yeah.
So, I know you have a new favorite this time.
Which one?
From Gully Boy?
Yes, it's called Duri. And
yes.
It's a beautiful rap, and Ranveer looks the part, he acts the part, and the way that he raps. There's a lot of good commentary, the social commentary, and the class difference that exists. In the developing world, which is something that even Pakistanis like me relate with, because it does sort of say that ek taraf you have these rich tycoons and these Ambani weddings, which we all love to watch, and we have a certain voyeuristic kind of pleasure we derive from those weddings.
Right.
But at the same time, there are these kids who are sitting on the street and they're hungry. So that's a very important point that the song is making. It's a very
Someone who's actually had such a big fat wedding, it kind of comes across as a little
hypocritical. Yeah.
But that's Bollywood for you. And
yeah.
Fine, social commentary karna hai to karo. So long as the song is good, I don't care about anything else. So Dubai this week is actually preparing for Valentine's Day. You know, I'm really surprised as to how after all these years people still believe in Valentine's.
What
and all
mean?
Those
what do you mean?
Yeah,
like, why? Don't hurt all the lovebirds out there.
Good, but there are also the singles.
Yeah,
so.
Think about
and
singles.
For them, I've read that, and it's already reported in this issue of Masala. Please pick it up. There are some very interesting events happening. So look out for it. One is, of course, at the Smash Room, where you can actually go and smash your feelings for your ex. Or people who you're jealous of.
Really?
Yes.
What is this about? What do? You go into a room and you start smashing things.
Yeah, it's the anti-Valentine parties that are happening. So yeah, so on one hand you have your balloons and cakes and other parties, and you also have the anti-Valentines. For all those who are single or heartbroken or really angry about their love life, these are the things that you look forward to. And for details, read this issue of Masala, which has hit the stands this week.
So that's all for Masala 5 Spices. Stay tuned for another week of a lot of hot gossip.
Yes.
And a lot of controversy and a lot of social media moments. And click like, share, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to ask any questions which you have about the latest gossip in which is happening in Bollywood and Dubai anywhere.